on government's intention to set up a development bank. Well, a corporate governance specialist, Dr. Richmond Ichiahene, has lauded this intention, describing the move as critical in the country's transformation.
Presenting the 2020 fiscal year statement to Parliament, Finance Minister Ken Oforiatta noted a $250 million facility has been secured for the establishment of the bank. The bank will have the capacity of mobilizing private capital towards agriculture and industrial transformation. A banking consultant, Dr. Richmond Ichiahene, is confident a development bank will help accelerate the country's economic growth.
Development bank is the only thing that will help this country to grow. Let me repeat, it is not the universal banks. It is only development banks that will help this economy. So Ghana needs a development bank, not universal banks. The universal bank, let them trade in the short term, and let us think about how we develop this economy.